Over the pandemic, it has been reported that teenage screen time has been at an all-time high, averaging at about 9 hours of screen time a day. This can be harmful because it can cause sleep deprivation, physical strain to your eyes and body, impaired socializing skills, and much more. We asked some kids around Tenafly High School what their daily screen time average is. Here's what we found.
What's your screen time?
My screen time is 5 hours and 15 minutes.
My screen time is 5 hours and 31 minutes.
Right now it's 5 hours and 44 minutes, but usually it's like way more than that.
Mine's 4 hours and 50 minutes.
My screen time is 3 hours and 41 minutes.
My daily average screen time is 5 hours and 13 minutes.
My average screen time is 6 hours.
My average screen time is 12 hours.
My screen time is 6 hours and 25 minutes.
If you're curious about your own screen time, you can look it up in your settings on your iPhone. Additionally, if you are interested in managing your phone usage, then you can schedule time away from the screen with the downtime feature and create app limits. We know that limiting your screen time can be hard, but next time you're on your phone, just be mindful of the harmful effects that it can cause.